now we take a closer look at each of the specifications of this Predator products. We first take a look at Predator 15, priced at $69,999 for the first 100 buyers. This one is a pretty neat laptop. Its keyboard ergonomics is great, it's programmable, plus it's a killer double shot which literally allows you to synchronize your internet, to prioritize which gets the bandwidth. It goes with Windows 10 Home 64-bit, 6th-gen Intel i7, an NVIDIA GeForce, and an XSplit game cast. Next, we take a look at the Predator X34 monitor. It stands at $64,999. Wow! Pretty expensive. It's a 34-inch curved monitor, which literally shows the LED color of the mouse and keyboard. I don't know, but for me, it's literally a bit overpriced. I don't know if a gamer really needs this type of monitor. The next one is the Predator G3 desktop, a gaming PC, which comes at $59,999. It's a good price since it has 6th generation Intel i7. It has Sound Blaster Cinema 2, which is a pretty good sound card. And in NVIDIA GeForce GTX, it has up to 64GB of dual channel DDR4 2130MHz. What I don't like is it's pretty good on the side, it's good on the front. When you look at the back, it's like housing that you will see on every computer shop. I don't know, they missed the back. I hope they develop that more. Next, we go with the Predator C650. It's a short row projector. It's priced at $78,990. Oh my god. Now, that's a pretty heavy price. I don't know if it's really a necessity for gamers. It's probably the riskiest of all the Predator line in this series. Then we go with the Predator 8, the gaming tablet. This is down to $12,990. It's pretty good. It plays loud sound. It has vibration. It has 100% NTSC compatibility, full HD. It's Android 5.5 Lollipop on Intel Atom processor at 2.4 GHz. Now, in the video, we see the projector being used. It's quite a pretty huge screen, but again, at home, I don't know if every gamer really needs a projector, but I see the laptop is really great. The speed of the game is really awesome. So I think Acer really has a big future in the market, especially the laptop and the desktop. I congratulate Acer for coming up with this types of product. And if you're a gamer, I recommend the laptop or the desktop. But for me, I will probably go for the desktop. Pretty good specs of hardcore gaming, pretty good specs. You go for the desktop, but if you want to go gaming mobile, so you go for the laptop. So hairy, because only the first 100 buyers will get that good price. So again, thank you. This is Dave for Tech Review PH, and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.